Now at 11 o'clock, a triple shooting at a high-rise apartment. The crime scene scattered on different floors. And tonight, police and residents want to know what happened. Good evening. I'm Chuck Henry.
And I'm Carolyn Johnson. Colleen is off tonight. The three men who were shot are alive, but they are at the hospital. NBC4's Hetty Chang has new details about the investigation from Santa Ana.
The shooting investigation at this apartment complex in Santa Ana now stretching into the night. After a floor-by-floor search, police tell us they recovered two handguns somewhere in the complex. But at this point, they still have not located the person or persons responsible for firing the shots.
Well, we were just chilling on the couch, and, you know, we heard a few gunshots. And all of a sudden, the cavalry showed up.
Sierra Galler, just one of dozens of residents inside the Essex Skyline Towers off MacArthur Boulevard, shaken by the sound of several shots, then a huge police response.
Hey, you know, what's going on in your building? Are you okay? I said, I'm not home. I'm at work. They're like, yeah, well, there's SWAT and there's cops and yellow tape all over.
Police find three shooting victims inside the South Tower. Paramedics helping one man here on the ground floor, while police find a third man shot inside a unit on the 15th floor. Detectives believe the shooting happened in that unit, where they say several others were inside at the time and are now detained for questioning.
Until we figure out who lived here, what was going on here, were all these individuals, you know, partying together, or was somebody here to rob somebody?
The circumstances that led up to the afternoon shooting are still unclear. Renters who live here say each tower has a doorman and strict security. They say for the most part, it's quiet and safe.
I haven't had any other issues other than today after the 2 years, but this still does make me kind of question, am I going to be safe?
Police tell us the men who were shot are 19, 25, and 27 years old. They say they are all stable at the hospital and now being interviewed by detectives. In Santa Ana tonight, Hetty Chang, NBC4 News.